And then just minutes later, more calls came in for another fire also on Jacobs Road. This one, it was a home at Gerwig and Jacobs that was unoccupied. This fire, too, they say is a loss. No word yet on what was the cause of all these fires.